ASHRAE certification indicates a distinctive specialty for the individual.
This is a personal goal, you see. I want to be certified. I must be that. I must to get that stamp or that certification because it's important for my career.
Being an ASHRAE certified professional says to others that you have shown a commitment to that subject area.
It does reaffirm that you're current on what the trends are in operation ability systems as well as occupant comfort for the tenants that use the buildings.
It's a sign of ambition. It's a sign of dedication to your profession. It's basically a sign that you're experienced in what you're doing and you're proud to say so.
I decided to apply for ASHRAE certification because I did want to demonstrate to my colleagues, peers, and clients that I possess the skills and the knowledge to be recognized as an expert.
I wanted my experience in healthcare design to stand out. That HFDP behind my name gets on my business card, gets on every email I send.
There was no other certification out there which sort of met the need of demonstrating to the marketplace that you have that minimum level of skill.
There are other organizations that also offer similar certifications. I felt that as an ASHRAE member and the reputation of ASHRAE, that was the certification I should get.
I went to the ASHRAE website and pulled down the information that is listed there, the codes, references, standards, et cetera, that I needed to be familiar with in order to take the exam. And then it's based on experience.
I used a lot of my experience to prepare for the exam. There's also the resources that ASHRAE gives on their website as far as a list of references or codes and standards to study.
You did have to use applicable background design and construction experience as well as other pertinent codes. So for instance, NFPA codes were part of the exam. So you had to have a general familiarity with your profession.
And then as I went through, since the exam was not based necessarily on memorizing material, it was really something you had to think about and use your knowledge over the years of working.
It's a marketing benefit, it's a marketing advantage.
And for the clients, I think that they always want the person who is working on their project is the best.
I really look favorably on recruits who have ASHRAE certification, and also we're seeing it increasingly on requests for proposals from clients.
When writing the email, I put the BEAP and BMP title after my name, and I know that, oh, I got this certification.
I felt a sense of satisfaction and was very delighted to be able to put the certifications on my business card.
That was ecstatic.
But it's another thing when you have a certification to say, not only am I a professional engineer, I am ASHRAE certified.
Wow, I got it.